Patricia Samaniego, designer and style expert, and I'm here today in Riverland and Thousand Oaks to talk to you about clothing for women in their 30s. Here I have an example of an outfit that a woman in her 30s could wear. It's a jumper, simple jumper, with a loose pant, and you can style it any way with just simple jewelry. When it comes to trends, you really don't want to go overboard when you're in your 30s. You want to stay simple and classic. I have a classic necklace, simple gold, that just brings out the gold in the belt. And to pair it off, some simple bangles and a pair of sandals that brings out the gold and the color in the pant. And you can top it off with a summer hat. And that's just a simple way to keep it classic when you're in your 30s. My name is Patricia Samaniego. Thank you for watching.